Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, choose the correct answer. Integral of x square into e raised to power x cube dx equals a 1 by 3 e raised to power x cube plus c b 1 by 3 e raised to power x square plus c 1 by 2 e raised to power x cube plus c and d 1 by 2 e raised to power x square plus c. So let's start the solution. Put x cube is equal to t in the given integral. Therefore, 3x squared dx is equal to dt. So the given integral x squared into e raised to power x cube is equal to, now x squared dx is equal to 1 by 3 dt and x cube is equal to t. So this is equal to 1 by 3 into integral of e raised to power t dt. And this is equal to 1 by 3 into e raised to power t plus c. Now substitute the value of t here. And this is equal to 1 by 3 into e raised to power x cube plus c. And this is our option A. So A is the correct answer. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.